Jeep Cherokee made a return in late 2013 as a replacement for the boxy Jeep Liberty. Reactions were mixed on the crossover's styling. Sure, all the Jeep hallmarks were there, 7-slot grille, squared fenders, etc., but something seemed different, especially with that face. Well, the course has been corrected, and at this week's Detroit Auto Show, the 2019 Jeep Cherokee shows off its much more conventional and conservative styling. This is just a mid-cycle refresh, so it doesn't look all that much different than the current KL Cherokee. Jeep ditched the split lighting on the current model, pushing the driving lights and headlights back together and in a much more traditional position. Unsurprisingly, it's very similar to what you'll find on the current Jeep Grand Cherokee and Jeep Compass. In addition to the new LED headlamps, the driving lights and fog lamps get a new design. The rear end, too, gets a heavy redesign. The tail lamps now have LED accents, though the overall shape is generally the same. A new tailgate now houses the license plate, making the Cherokee look less bottom heavy. Along the bottom, Overland models get chrome tow hooks, while Trailhawk models get the now recognizable bright red hooks. The Trailhawk also gets a resculpted front bumper for a better approach angle on the trails. Other Trailhawk goodies include skid plates, bigger fender flares, an increased ride height, and 17-inch wheels with off-road tires. There are 5 new wheel offerings in total, including a 19-inch design for the Overland trim.